adding legs to a snake.
画蛇添足。
A long, long time ago, in a small village,
很久很久以前，在一个小村庄，
there lived a talented artist.
住着一位有天分的画家。
One day, he painted a snake.
有一天，他画了一条蛇。
The snake looked incredibly real, almost like it was going to slither off the canvas.
这条蛇看起来非常逼真，几乎就像要从画布上爬出来一样。
The villagers praised and admired the artist's work.
村民们赞赏着画家的作品。
The artist felt as proud as a peacock.
画家感到非常自豪。
But then, one person had an idea.
但突然有人提出了一个主意。
Hey, if you add some legs to the snake, it will look even cooler, he said.
哎，如果你在蛇上画一些腿，它会看起来更酷，他说。
The artist thought about it for a moment.
画家思考了一下。
And then he said, okay, sure, let's give it a try.
然后说，好啊，那我们来试试看吧。
So he painted legs on the snake, and the snake started to look really, really weird.
于是他在蛇的身上画了一些腿，蛇开始看起来非常非常奇怪。
The villagers burst out laughing. They couldn't help it. It was just too funny.
村民们忍不住大笑了起来，因为实在太好笑了。
Finally, the artist realized the snake looked much better without those extra legs.
画家发现蛇没有那些多余的腿，反而看起来好多了。
He wiped the legs away and brought back the snake's original charm.
他把那些腿擦掉，恢复了蛇原本的魅力。
This story reminds us to be proud of who you are and what you can do, and not to add legs to a snake.
这个故事提醒我们，应该相信自己的本事，不要画蛇添足。